let's talk about one of the nastiest individuals in the fake news today.
True Hippie.
They call her Mika. Mika Brzezinski. She's nastier than Monica Lewinsky. Hey. I said Mika. Mika Brzezinski. She's on her knees.
True Hippie.
Like a Lewinsky. Hey. Mika. She got plastic surgery. Hey. Mika. She got plastic surgery. Hey. She's on the air with that fake plastic lightweight, Joe. He don't really know what to say. Cause this guy mixed up today with the past and tomorrow, no way. He don't even have no motherfucking thing to say. He's on NBC like all damn day, repeating shit that you heard on replay. They write the script for these fools and these big liberal democratic pools. And all they want you to do is eat the fucking Kool-Aid. Drink that fucking Kool-Aid. Whatever the fucking Kool-Aid. Sniff the fucking Kool-Aid. Inject the fucking Kool-Aid. Take the fucking Kool-Aid. Whatever, bitch.